Say good morning.
Grey lines, aren't
they?
These grey lines will be like truffles as well.
Manchester just wasn't quite cold enough for winter, so why not do 4 days in Iceland? I can't see out of this bloody hood. So we've just landed and it's -5 and it's frigging freezing, like freezing. And for the making their vlogging debut, my mum, Leslie. Okay. So we're actually full full English on this trip.
Yeah. Sure,
she says it's a yellow bus. Oh dear. Meður saman á K100. En ég ætla svona rétt að mæla með því við þig að ef þú ert að fara núna að skella þér.
Morning. Yesterday we went round Reykjavik, just having a walk round. Had a few too many beers and then came back, and then we tried last night to drive out and see the Northern Lights, but we waited for like 2 hours or a bit longer.
Yeah.
Why are you laughing? It's
3 hours.
3 hours. He's laughing because of these two.
Morning.
Morning, campers.
Morning, campers.
Yes, so today... where are we going today?
Going to the Blue Lagoon and the Viking Museum.
George is really excited about the Viking Museum. Why?
Because I'm a Viking.
Because he's a Viking. So, yeah, see how it goes.
Hi, this is the Airbnb that we're staying at today. The location is amazing for us because it's walkable distance into the town. The views are amazing. The apartment's got every amenity that we need. As you can see by the views, it's absolutely stunning from three sides of the apartment.
I'm going to show you around. Definitely recommend this place. George will put the link up. I'll show you the balcony. So it's like 10 o'clock in the morning and the sun is only just coming up. More on this side. It is freezing.
basically George has ordered 3 hot dogs between 2 of us.
Get it stuck in, go for it.
So we've just been to the hot dog stand.
Yeah, they're very much hyped about hot dog stand. What was your verdict?
I thought it was aight.
It was aight. As far as hot dogs go, I would say it was probably about a 6 out of 10.
That's
being kind.
I'd say a 4.5.
4.5?
Yeah.
Okay. We'll agree with the 5. 5 out of 5, pretty average.
It was 30 English pounds.
Yeah.
For 5 hot dogs.
Expensive hot dog I've ever had.
And it was just like them. You could have made it from supermarket ingredients, couldn't you?
Yeah. So, long story short.
Don't bother. I'm gonna have to go now because my hands are freezing.
Icelandic people. Wait, we've lost.
Okay, bye.
I've seen.